Hello friend, welcome to my YouTube channel Mechanical Design Adda. In this video, you are going to learn why concentricity and symmetricity symbol is removed in ASME Y14.5 2018. The previous version is ASME Y14.5 2009. But in a latest Y14.5 2018, the concentricity and symmetricity symbol is removed. Now we have 12 symbol instead of 14. So why concentricity and symmetricity symbol is removed? The other symbols provide direct control to the feature than symmetricity and concentricity. So in concentricity and symmetricity, they are controlling the median points, which is imaginary one. So there is a lot of confusion since 1994 to 2009, but in 2018 the confusion of that concentricity and symmetricity symbol is removed. The symbol and the definition is removed from the gd&t. Now instead of that concentricity and the symmetricity symbol, we can use the positioning to position the feature. The positioning provides the direct control to the feature. Removing the concentricity and symmetricity does not mean we are compromising with the coaxial and symmetric feature. It helps to eliminate the confusion and misapplication of concentricity and symmetricity. Instead of that concentricity and symmetricity, we can use the positioning to control the coaxial and symmetric feature. This provides direct control to the feature.